Welcome to our extrusion unit. The hopper carries approximately 25 kgs. And the temperature settings are approximately 245, 241, 236, 231. And the ampere is around 9.9. The screw dia is 45 mm. Right now, what we are producing is 2.5 mm cube. Vacuum is around 10. The temperature setting for the cooling tank is around 9 degrees. The cooling bed is approximately 19 and a half feet. The screw RPM is 1206. And currently the output is approximately 25 kgs per hour. The puller is approximately 14 inch. And the cutting unit is around 4 feet. We have a motor which drives further and it is synchronized with the cutting. You can see the cutting. And this is the place where it gets cut. It's a single cutter and automatic filling. Further, this is connected to a chiller plant with a compressor which is kept outside. It is a 5TR chiller which maintains the temperature below 10 degrees. Thank you.